Fucking projects, man. Out. Matter of fact, my wife found a house out there in Queens, man, for 50,000. I put 8 G's down, and I stashed about 6 since I've been home for my last 2 months. You understand? My last 2 year bid on the island, it was worse than my fucking 5 year bid up north, son. I'm not going back to prison, man. Fucking with this predicate time, man.
Word, man. Word. Them motherfuckers always fuck on me too. But they ain't gonna catch me. Holy shit.
I'm too fast for me. Oh shit, son. We out. Come on, let's go do this, man.
Refusal to subordinate the rights of the individual
for the temporary convenience of the present.
Malcolm Cummings, who you may remember, won the national essay contest last year. His academic scores are highest in the city and perhaps the entire state. Malcolm, have you thought about where you'd like to go to college?
I don't know. Maybe Harvard or Howard University.
How were you inspired to write such powerful words?
By the things I see around me every day. There's some good and the bad stuff, and there's a lot of pain and struggle in the people around here.
And in Harlem tonight, two families from two very different worlds try to ease racial tensions. Drew Scott reports on the special social call.
So who would like to read their paper to the class today?
From the atom to the complex organism, from the amoeba to man, it is logical to realize that forces of electrons around the protons and neutrons.
Damn, you don't know shit. You act like you're scared of a cigarette.
Let's smoke one of the staircase of school and spend for a week.
It was the best week ever. Video games, grilled cheese all day.
You lying ass bitch, you know you're my
whole dead ass.
Give me one of my time, let me try.
You hold it in like a girl, you miss your turn.
Make it clear that biological life is the result of the favorable conditions of water, atmosphere.
Oh my gosh, there he goes again. It's a Turkish school. Hey, they can lose everything too. If it weren't for his big brother Jamal Smart, would have kicked his ass years ago.
Just shut up. You two wish you were as smart as he is, and he don't need his brother to kick your butt.
Steroid hormones. Minerals.
Jamal and Malcolm Cummings to the main office, please. Jamal and Malcolm Cummings, please report to the main office.
And ribonucleic acids, simply DNA and RNA.
That was really good, Malcolm. Really, really good. You deserve an A for that. But they want you in the main office, so here's a pass. Anyone else would like to read that essay to the class?
Malcolm, your brother is not even in the building. That shouldn't come as a surprise to you. Anyway, this police officer is here to escort you home.
I ain't do nothing. I ain't seen Jamal since this morning. Why do I have to go with them? I know my way home. I can take care of myself.
Young man, my hands are tied.
Have you seen your brother?
Not since this morning.
What about your father?
No.
Do you know why I'm here?
No, what did I do?
You're not under arrest. They just asked me to pick up you and your brother from school and bring you home. Too bad your brother isn't here, but at least I've got you.
I'm sorry, Malcolm. You have to go.
Come on.
Hey, Jamal. The cops are in your building. They shot somebody in the building next to yours. I see you trying to smoke over there. You better take your little ass to school before I sell your mother's.
Who is it?
Yo, me. Open up.
Yo, what up, man?
What's good?
Yeah, you got it.
Got it? Let me get another 8-ball.
Damn, that's the third one you bought today. What you doing with that shit?
I found a new way to get high off it. Shelly showed me how to cook it last week. Hey, look, make it 10 times better. Them girls, they do anything for it. They love it. I got 3 of them back there now. I've been fucking for 2 days.
Reste, hurry up, I want another head.
Bitch, I got cooking first. Take your ass back there till I'm done. Bitch, I'm coming.
Yo, was that Letitia Brown?
Yeah, her, Pinky, and Denise.
Damn, I always wanted to hit that ass. She fine as shit.
Oh yeah, like that?
Yeah.
I'll make her suck your dick right now.
Yo, bet.
Tisha. Tisha, bring your ass out here, hook my man up while I'm cooking this shit. Mm-hmm.
Fuck you.
Man, bitch, just do it. I got your back.
Hey, Chip. I didn't know you was basing.
Yeah.
You still selling coke and dope?
That shit.
Find me a 20 of coke and I'll make it worth your while.
Word. Yo, hold up. Take that shit in my brother's room. He got busted yesterday. He gonna be gone for a while. Crazy ass.
Mr. Grant?
How are
you?
Sheldon Winters.
Hello.
Nice how are to you?
Hello.
My colleague, Errol Hansen.
Hi.
We're here about a student enrolled here,
mm-hmm.
A Malcolm Cummings.
We're here from the Institute of Academic Achievement in Washington, D.C.
It seems the essay that he wrote on religion in the public school system won him high honors and also recognition in Washington. And we're also very impressed with his achievements in math and science.
We're here to speak to Malcolm and his parents about a scholarship to the Institute. More importantly, eligibility for enrollment in our Progeny program, which will pay for his entire education through graduate school. It's a great program. It's a great opportunity. 12 children picked each year for the program, and all of them complete the program through grad school. It's a chance of a lifetime opportunity.
Well, folks, I wish I could help you, but Malcolm just got escorted home by the police.
Nothing serious, I hope.
Well, I don't really know. According to them, it's for official police business. Malcolm and his brother Jamal were supposed to have been escorted home by a resident patrolman, Officer Gordon.
Well, let's see. I have a home address here, I believe. 5 Monument Way, Apartments A. Is that correct?
That's correct. I wish you folks luck. That's all I can do for you. Sorry about
that. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. But let me warn you in advance before you go. Be careful of that mother of his. She's a real piece of work.
We appreciate the heads up.
You're welcome.
Have a good day.
Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Thank
you. Ms. Cummings, please. Did you know your husband was selling drugs?
You motherfuckers killed him, and now you want to come in here and ask me questions? How am I supposed to take care of these children?
Yo, man, they got your pops. It's fucked up.
Yo, somebody snitched. He got hit.
Where's her mom? Does she know yet?
Yeah, she upstairs. She has her spot. The cops up there now.
He was doing good, and you killed him. He got rid of his gun, and he wasn't doing any of those robberies.
May we search his things?
God damn, haven't you done enough already? You killed my dad, and now you're trying to kill my moms? Why don't you just leave us alone? Just leave.
They killed your daddy, boy.
Who? Which one? Ma, I swear, I'm gonna kill him. I swear, I'm gonna get him. They're gonna pay.
What's going on here? Why are you crying, Mom?
Just get out of here! Just leave us alone!
There's Chip and Dad.
Daddy, they shot him.
Get out of my house! Haven't you done enough? Just get out and leave us alone! Please, just get out!
Get out! I'm gonna get him!
We're gonna be okay.
They're gonna pay!
Without ever leaving ground, now rest of the folks are tired and weary,
oh, no.
And have laid their bodies down.
Yeah, yeah,
oh yeah. I go to the place where danger awaits me,
oh, no.
And it's bound to forsake. So stupid minded,
oh, I can't help.
Oh, so stupid minded. But I go crazy when I can't find it. In the morning, be alright, my friend. Soon the night will bring the pain, the pain of a pain. High, high in a friendly sky,
oh,
oh, without ever leaving the ground. Trouble, baby. Nobody really understands. No, no. And I go to the place where good feelings. in my head. Oh Lord, stupid minded. Help me. Oh Lord, but I go crazy when I can't find it.
Who got some more? Put some clothes on. Go upstairs to Shelly's and get another 16th. And see if he got some baking soda.
Yo, I got some more shit at the crib, but I can't get it till later on.
Bitch, hurry up! Who is it?
Me.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
Give me this. Took you long enough.
No. Yo, Chip.
Yeah.
Something happened in your building earlier. Your mom was all yelling and screaming and shit.
It's probably my little brother getting arrested again. He always fucking up.
Damn, Pinky, leave the man alone. Give up the stuff so we can go back into the room. I want to take another hit off that sweet deck.
Shit, it's like that? Maybe I should come in the room with y'all.
Come on. And Nisi, you next. And I want you to show me how you make that shit, too.
All right, let me see if Rusty got some ready yet.
Hey, yo, Chip! You ready to go get some more?
I ain't got no more money. I got some more shit at the crib. I'm about to go get some. I got some doogie, too. Maybe we can sell some of that shit.
I don't fuck with no dope, man. Don't bring that shit here.
And get 3 lighters, a pack of Newports, and some beers on your way back. And hurry the fuck up.
Take this shit anymore. First my pops, now Elijah dead because of me.
Stop beating yourself up over it because it wasn't even your fault.
Don't worry, I got something that'll make you feel better.
It's your first time, so you only need a little bit.
Fuck that. The way I feel, I need a nice hit.
You sure you know what you're doing?
Just hit me.
We are gathered here today to lay to rest before God a man, a boy, and a baby. We are also gathered here so that we may grieve with the devastating loss of the Cummings family. Not only have they lost a loving father and husband, they lost their oldest and youngest child to the abomination of drugs. The same drugs that are killing our streets, our cities, our countries, even changing the quality of life on our planet. Drugs that bring such sadness, such sorrow. The same drugs killing us over and over and over again. Help us, Father! Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil, for thou art with me. Rod, thy staff, comfort me, as I shall live in the house of the Lord forever. Amen.
You're gone, because the love you left for me is still so strong. Sometimes when I look in the mirror, your reflection standing there, kissing my neck, caressing my hair. And did you give my letter, cause I never got your phone call. Right now you're out of touch and I'm not mad at all. However far away, wherever the place,